Power to the people!
Power to the people!
Power to the people!
Power to the people!
Right on!
Right on!
Amen, brothers. Amen, brothers and sisters! Amen, brothers and sisters! My name is Mike Kelly. I'm an elected official here in the city of Plattsburgh. My ward is Ward 2. I'm the next door neighbor of Raquel Armstrong, who was mentioned earlier. She's councler of Ward 1. And one of the beautiful things that I have to share with you about Ward 2 here in the city of Plattsburgh is that this river, just to our right, the Saranac River, is a thread that runs through my entire ward. You can't be too far away from the river wherever you are in Ward 2. And I am so happy about that. It's almost become a spiritual thing for me to walk along the river and reflect and think about what a beautiful river it is. It wasn't always that way. At one time, there were industries lining the banks of the river, and there's a bridge in my neighborhood they call the Rainbow Bridge, because it used to, the water used to come down the river in different colors because there was a dye plant up the river. But all that's changed now. The river's beautiful. The riverside is covered with trees and natural foliage. It's absolutely beautiful. If you haven't taken a walk along there, please do. There's a Saranac River Trail that goes along the river. My point in sharing all this with you is that a lot of work went into restoring that river that we love, and we don't want it to be destroyed again. We don't want to return to the days when the river is toxic and fish can't live in it, birds can't live there, and people can't enjoy it as much as we do now. So I join with all of you in saying, stop the oil trains. 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 Thank you. One more thing I want to say, and then my speech will be over, and that is that the very same people who devastated Lac Megantic, Quebec, 1 year later want to resume running their trains to that pretty little village. And if you know anything about Lac Megantic, it's a village very much like Plattsburgh. It has a beautiful river running through it. It's on a beautiful lakefront with beautiful parks and things adjoining the lakeside. And everything that they have lost there, we stand to lose too. And we cannot let the same people who devastated that small village in Quebec do the same thing again. It can't happen again. We have to do everything in our power to stop it. I don't blame those people there for resisting the rebuilding of the oil train lines through their town. Who could blame them? They have sons, daughters, uncles, aunts who died on that day. We do not want a repeat of that ever. And we especially do not want that to happen in our community. So again, I say to you, thanks for coming today. Thank you so much for your interest in stopping the oil trains, and let's keep fighting. Keep fighting at the local level. Make it an item of awareness of everybody in our community. Make it an item of awareness in the state. And finally, let's go to the federal government and get them to change the way they do business, because it's wrong. It's hurting people. One more time, folks. Power to the people!